The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. A martyr named John Kemble is remembered every August 22nd. Born in England in 1599, he worked as an evangelist for more than half a century. He was falsely accused of plotting against the government. I'm Dennis Daly.